Alright, let's see if I can't get my first fuel cell. I'm wondering what kind of boss is guarding this. Am I gonna have to fight a tank? It's never that easy. God, it's above the hill. Okay, so those plus ones are for my nades. Like that. Whoa, wasn't expecting missiles. It's a bullet hell in a game like this. I wasn't expecting that. Oh, I definitely was not expecting that either. The crap. Let's go back and heal up after that. A lot of iron and rubber. It won't really make a difference having one extra. Apparently I can actually smack it too. Okay, this fog's annoying. Yeah, he walked out all of them. Ah, this guy's gonna be a pain in the butt. Especially with this annoying fog. See if we can't get rid of that fog. Okay, looks like the fog is gone and my health is higher now. I'm not that worried about getting my nades back. I really don't have much time to get nades thrown in between his attacks. Double kill. I hope he stayed down. That's gonna suck otherwise. Oh, thank goodness. That's one of four. Oh, boy. That was the fun part, getting all the way back to the tower so I can port out of here. Okay, the heck is over here? A fishing spot. Let's see if anything adventurous can be fished up here. A redfish of fakeness. Oh, I did not want to hit that. I wanted to do this. Yeah, I haven't seen the green fish of fakeness before. Looks like this spot has a few fishes. I'm gonna wipe out a whole school. Ah, wiped it all out. A prized and delicious species, the greenfish. Alright, let's drop that off and then let's run like crazy. Speaking of which, there's a ton of crate over here. I wonder if I can get it. Missed it by 5 seconds. Ooh, I almost got smacked. Since she can outrun me, I had to take care of her. Alright, let's hit this checkpoint. And let's see if I can repeat that to the next one, which should be the tower. So from here, west, northwest, west, north. Not what I'm willing to do. All right. Next closest one is at that link relay. Which means I'm going to have to probably change my trinkets and stuff around to cold resistance. Straight north. All right, let's see if I can't track my way to the other one now. Yeah, well, that quest is easy enough. Quick 8K experience. Link relay straight north. That's my first time taking one of those out. And they drop hide. That's good to know. Oh geez, that one's gonna be a pain in the butt to get to, isn't it? Doesn't appear to be a campfire around here yet. And I'm too cold for that section, really? I'm gonna have to go back and put my fur hat on. Hoping I can get away with the hat to give me better protection, but nope. Hey, the game ain't gonna let me be that way. No, I haven't made the hat yet. Oh, I need 8 hide. Yep, let's kill some dogs. the other side of this one, huh? Let's see if I can't work my way to unlock that. Yeah, right now I need a lot of iron and rubber, so well, it doesn't hurt. Get back here. Jeez, these frozen deer got health. They get more high too. That was a caribou, that's why. Ooh, this is gonna be dangerous. Ooh, that was dangerous. But at the same time, it gave me some hide. In fact, it gave me enough hide. Now I gotta work my way back to the campfire. And of course it's getting dark. It's scary at night. Given the amount of hide I pulled out there, I think I'm gonna take a few more dogs out and get my bag upgraded too. Because I only need three more, so shouldn't we take long to get? There's enough dogs around here. Alright, I got enough hide now. And good, I'm no longer freezing here. There's a campfire right there. Time to murder my way there. Come on, I have it targeted. Why am I attacking the box? Looks like I'm about to take him out. Really? All the times they weren't just running and swiping, that one decided to do it? You know what? Let's see if I can't cheese it. I could cheese it. I still need to get my body though, because it has my hides. Well, I was not expecting that. Oh, I guess I'll cheese it and open the other direction. And right now that I have the map, I can start working on the fuel cell. I could also see what this level 15 stuff is I just unlocked. A baseball bat. Woohoo. Straight to 32 damage. Well, let's see if I can't wipe out this box too. There we are. Okay, I got an idea of how to angle it now. I'm gonna slam you like a baseball. Whoops. Why did I even bother with him? I already know what I need to here. Oh, that's right. I need to get my body. Though I think I've already lost all that stuff. Yeah, I lost all my good loot. Let's see if this doesn't give me some decent loot. A little steel. But I lost all the hide I had. Oh well, I can get more in the area, I suppose. Meanwhile, let's see where I gotta go. Yeah, looks like he can just go straight north for it. Come on, neither of them gave me hide. Okay, this is definitely the exit. Nope. There was a door right there. That makes things handy. Quite handy. Interesting place for a time box. Okay. Like, time to trash this building while I find that key.
Our best and last line of defense, the Quadrumvirate, has been deployed to protect you and those closest to you. Have no fear. This is an automated recording sent from K23, the Crown Station.
Oh boy, how come I got a feeling I gotta fight that thing? Here for your protection, or in your case, you gotta fight it for a fuel cell. I'm guessing the key may be in the other building near the campfire. So I've got to break into a police station? Thought I was already at a police station. Correctional facility. Travel to the north? Oh boy. Let's get my stuff refilled. Okay, time to start looking around. There are buildings all over the place. Okay, then closest set of buildings from here. Maybe that one? Looks like I can get there from the southwest or southeast. That was worth a shot. It is still a settlement of sorts. I need rubber so bad, so I might as well take all of it I can find. To think about it, the baseball bat needs planks though. And the wood piles get planks. Yeah, I'm not interested in fighting you guys. Let's go in here and drop some loot. See if I can't do an upgrade on my bag. That was not the right area. Oh. Oh, shoot, I had the stuff to go in the next level. Cool. Wow. Almost had the stuff to go to the final level. Alright, back to searching the snowfields. Ow. How many stinking dogs are in that section? Besides all of them. This is a little otter. Now we'll try to find something. Campfire, and there's one right there. Okay, Curtis Field North. There's Curtis Field South, so this has got to be Curtis Field North. But I gotta find the police station. Let's see, there's a cop car right there. But that's at a gas station. Feeling bats would be pretty good when it gets another level or two. But for now, it's just kind of mediocre. There's a radio and a couple locked items over here. There was one right inside the door.
If you encounter any unknown plant life, please stay back and report the location to the liquidators. This is an automated recording sent from K23, the Crown Station.
That sucked. Oh, vomit boy, hit me good. Wilderness cabin. What the heck is that? Nope, time to backtrack. There might be something I missed in the prison. Unless I literally have to go over here and that's Curtisfield North, or here. I think I see. I think I gotta go over here. This is the north side of the town, but the bridge is out. Alright. Now that I have an idea, I'm still gonna go check out that other area. That weirdness I saw on the map over here. Oh, it's a well. Okay, I gotta find materials to find out what the heck that well is about. I need a wooden plank and a piece of iron. Okay, there's the iron, now I just need a plank. There are my planks. Alright, let's go see if there's something special for the wells. And you can use it every 30 minutes. All right. Now I have an idea what those are all about. Yep, I was right about where I need to go. Okay. Got rubber. Yes, I need that. Alright, looks like there's some rubber, some iron near here. And a radio.
The quarantine is now declared to cover the whole island. Do not leave your house in any circumstance. This is an automated recording sent from
K23. Yeah, come to think of it, I can upgrade my backpack again. I'll do that. The more storage space I have while on about, the better. And now my storage space is maxed. Like I could just avoid this guy, but I don't know if I have to explore this area or not. Looks like it's literally just a small checkpoint. Let's go get this link tower. Okay, you chase that caribou. That was not a familiar sound. All right, beaver. That's not what I wanted to do.
Symptoms described in the green pamphlet, call for authorities, and stay in place. This is an automated recording of K23, the Crown Station.
Kind of curious on what kind of disease or nuke or whatever caused this sickness, if there's any real backstory to it. Can I blow up the... I can blow the cement mixer up. Yeah, it's just more iron, but that never hurts.